Yes, finally. Yes, finally, a new weapon. Happy New Year's, everyone. PaulPer here, the sniper with the skills, and welcome to a brand new series on my channel I like to call TF2 Weapon Review. Basically, we're going to be taking new weapons and giving them a review. Today, doing the Demo Man. And we're doing the Quickie Bomb Launcher and the Iron Bomber. Hey guys, PaulPer here, the Snarp with Skills. Welcome to another episode of Goliath SMP. Hey guys, PaulPer here, the Snarp with the Skills, and welcome to Hunger Games. And I'm here with Truex Norseman.
Paul, we should go behind you. I'm right next to you.
Yes. Yeah, actually, that is the way we want to go. Get ready. Okay.
Dude, are you okay? You just got set by lightning.
Yes. You did too.
Oh, okay.
Okay, ready?
Yeah, I'm good.
Go!
Perfect. You lead the way, I'll be right behind.
Okay. So follow me, because I have done this
That dude's gonna get there first.
I know, but just keep following.
Just keep following.
I have a compass for you.
Oh, do you have rotten flesh? Oh, jeez, I need to eat. Oh, jeez.
Eat.
Do you have rotten flesh?
I do. What's that for?
If you eat it, there's a chance you get strength.
This sounds like a pretty rough risk there.
Oh, no! Wait! He's the last guy! Okay. No!
He's a ninja turtle!
Don't let him kill me! I have low health! Kill him! I have low health!
You have to back me up. Oh my gosh! The one,
oh
two,
my
one,
gosh!
Two. What is it? Just me and you?
Don't let me fully heal.
Yeah, I'm really low.
Oh
too.
My gosh!
Oh gosh!
One of us is gonna win the Hunger Games. No, just. Oh my gosh! No, I'm really happy. Let's just both go to the chest. We have enough time. Go to the chests. Let's see if we can make anything cool.
You know what? Give me that stick. Is there a crafting table? Okay.
Yeah, there's four of them. I have an iron chest plate for you in that one.
All right, I'll take that. Want to be like even?
We don't have any iron ingots.
All right, I think we're good to face each other.
Let me just check.
I am at least.
I need to just double check what options I have.
Goodness.
Everyone must be like, oh, there's that. Do you have any snowballs? Oh, I need
no
to eat.
Snowballs, no. All right, I'm good.
Okay, I just need to regen.
Yeah, I'm full. Just let me know when.
How many spectators are there? Oh, everyone left.
Yeah.
I've worked so hard to get to the to the death match.
And this is where you will die. The game ends in 4 minutes, so let's get to it.
So we're still. Oh, you have an arrow. You have bows and arrows.
I cannot use them if you want.
Okay.
You want me to not use them?
All right.
Okay.
Yeah, don't. All right, ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go! Oh, come on!
You gave me the time to craft, man.
Oh, come on!
All right.
You won your first ever Hunger Games.
On the Nexus.
Was it your first time ever playing on
Nexus? It was probably like my second time playing on the Nexus. That was pretty fun. I like that. That was some good teamwork there.
Yes. Let's try giving Sniper this. Go for this. Is this gonna work? Oh, it's adding up. No. Let's go for this one. Come on. I do less damage, but... Come on, work. Okay, one. Another flinch. Charizard down. Let's go for one more rock slide. Flinch. One more. Uh-oh. Giga Shuriken, Ice Beam. Come on. Perfect. Oh no. Freezer Burn, Ice Shard, please. Oh no. One Punch Mickey, Extreme Speed. Okay. Okay. I'm readjusting my seat again. We are at Chuckle. Let's just try this. Swords Dance, Swords Dance. Swords Dance. Close combat. Max Potion. Revive One Punch Mickey. Swords Dance. Close combat. Close combat. Shadow Claw. Shadow Claw. We are at the Snorlax. Okay. Struts, can you do this right now? Struts? Oh my gosh! We did it! Okay, Chomper, sit. 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 You want the apple? Dinkle. You can have all the apples. Good dog. Stay. Stay. Don't you bite me, you. Bad Chomper. Bad Chomp. Don't you bite me. Bad Chomper. Don't you bite me. Don't you bite me. Bad. That's it. Time out. Chomper. Bad Chomper. Chomper. Bad Chomper, go to your flower pot and have a timeout. Bad Chomper. Oh no. I killed him. No, Chomper! No! So guys, thank you all for watching. My name is PaulPer_TF2, and if I can get him out of there, that's Chomper. No, don't Chomper, get back out here. And that's Chomper. Where's there he is? And that's Chomper. And I will see you later, my fellow Mercs. Bye! Yes, Chomper. The end of the video. Smile! Oh no, don't bite the babe. Don't bite the babies, Chomper. Bad Chomper. Bad Chomper. Go down there. No, not the pig zombie! Oh no, now he's after the pig. Oh no, not the pig. Oh no, he attacked the pig in the rail cart. Chomper, stop, what are you doing? No, not the pig. No, the pig! Okay, guys, I gotta go yell at Chomper. Bye!
Hey guys, PaulPer here, the Sniper with Skills. This is Thursday before PAX, and this video summary and photos of me at PAX, this video that's gonna go out, this is before PAX. I'm guessing I'm gonna do sort of like Captain's Log sort of thing. Like, I'm gonna do occasional video updates whenever it's quiet. I don't know how rare that's gonna be. But yeah, I'm just here Thursday before PAX, at this point of the video. At least next time you might see it, it might be outside the next morning. Alright, I will see you guys later. Alright, later.
And I found the first subscriber, one of my subscribers. So he won the PaulPer hat. Yes! Alright, we'll see you inside. My legs hurt.
My legs hurt too, and it's freaking cold as hell.
Also, watch your YouTube name.
name? Jamie492.
And what's your Steam name?
Subject group. No, the Shark. Mr. Shark.
Mr. Shark. This is Mr. Shark from Steam. Go at him, everyone, because he is an honorary fellow Merc. My name is PaulPer score TF2, and I will see you inside when my legs don't hurt.
And there is the crowd, if you can hear me.
Mark's going to bottom lane! Woo!
Can you do my daughter's phone too?
Alright, I'm going to Markiplier, King, Boss, Jacksepticeye, Bob, Joker, Wait, Queen, Shut Up, Wait. What? Oh wait, no, it says Shut Up. Like I was, I flew. Like I'm Superman. That's okay. I'm Superman. That's what you mean, right?
What are you talking about, Wade?
Okay,
I was Superman will go to Brock if you don't know how to listen.
Hey guys, PaulPer here, the Snipe with Skills, and this is the beginning of Saturday's day at PAX East, and we are about to hopefully capture the footage of the lines opening with the Stampede. It should be starting any second now, and hopefully these curtains will go up. Oh jeez, otherwise you'll be watching through the curtains. Alright, are they starting it yet? Up, they're cheering. They're cheering. Is it starting? It's about to start. Here it comes. And it's begun. And the curtains are not going up. Up, up. And there it is. PAX's second day has officially begun. That is really cool, they open up at 10, and they're off. And everyone's rushing to the Twitch booth to try and get a Twitch pin. Who will make it first? Let's find out. So far, red shirt is in the lead. Gray shirt is trying to make a comeback with a power walk sprint that might be questionable by the enforcers. With follow-up, another gray shirt, yellow shirt. Up, gray shirt's got taking the lead. It looks like he's gonna get it. Is he going to go it? He is going to go all the way! And Gray Shirt has made it to the Twitch booth first. Woo! And to the victor goes the spoils of a Twitch pin if they have it still. And the Overwatch has already filled up. And yeah, PAX East second day has begun. Alright guys, I'll see you in a little bit. Alright, bye. Hey guys, PaulPer, the Snipe with the Skills, and congratulations, we've done it! 1 year of YouTube as of today. Lisa, bring in the cake. That's right guys, my channel is 1 year old. Be sure to keep an eye out today for three videos. A mod showcase, the beginning of a new series, and a little mystery video. So, be sure to keep an eye out for those videos. My name is PaulPer score TF2, the Snipe with Skills. That's my mom, Lisa, the teacher with the skills. And I will see you later, my fellow Mercs. Bye. Hey guys, PaulPer here, the Snipe with the Skills, and welcome to one of the various videos you're gonna be seeing today on the 1 year anniversary of my channel. And we're gonna kick things off with this video in which I'm gonna show you guys how to make a badge case for your Pokemon badges to celebrate an amazing series that I had this year. I'm gonna take the badges I got at PAX East from Sanshi.com and I'm gonna make a badge container for them. Push it down. And now
slide in the locks in all the different directions. And ta-da! You have yourself your very own... Oh, sorry about that. You have yourself your very own badge case.
Hey guys, PaulPer here, the Sniper with the Skills. Welcome to a brand new series on my channel I like to call 30 Minutes for Content. The point of this series is I've set a timer, and I have 30 minutes to record. At the end of that time, I stop the recording, and I check the video I've recorded for any highlights. And then I show you guys those highlights. Like that. I don't know, guys. He looks familiar to me. I don't know about you guys. Do you see anything familiar about this? Hey guys, PaulPer here, the Sniper with the Skills, and welcome to the very first ever video of me playing Grand Theft Auto Online. And as you've noticed, I was able to put myself in the game. I have my glasses, they're a little different, camo hat, shorts, and yeah. I'm in Grand Theft Auto, and I'm in Los Santos. Hey guys, PaulPer here, the Sniper with the Skills, and welcome back to the long-awaited return of TF2 with Tubers! And I am here with whoever just blown up, aka an old friend of mine, Khaki!
Hello! I blew up. You gotta wait until I respawn.
Yes. And if you hear any you hear any noises in the background, that is Khaki's bird on her shoulder.
Yeah, it's totally just, you know, my bird here. Birdman.
Yes.
Whose head seems to be backwards on my screen. I don't know about you.
Do you have explode binded to a key?
Yeah.
Bad feeling. Oh! Oh, that soldier's guarding up there now, so I can't go up there.
Oh man, baby Shpee! That was amazing! He cut the NG! Helped me get that sentry too.
Oh, sweet! That means we can get the push.
Yep. And there's another sentry. I mean, it is a pub. I shouldn't be surprised.
Yes.
Oh, that's awesome. My friends, Hare and Yumu are both here, Paul.
Wait, which friend is... Are they on the enemy team?
No, they're on our team.
Oh,
they've
okay.
got the that clan tag.
Oh.
You see. They're gonna help us out. They're pretty awesome.
Oh, no. Oh, boy. Well, now we need help with the soldier up here.
Are you upstairs where we were before?
Yes! Oh, he's dominating me, but...
Oh.
No! Yes! He killed himself trying to kill this baby Shpee!
Baby Shpee's amazing!
Heavy, I will be healing you.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
This is my pocket, Heavy. There are many like it, but this is mine. Go! Go! Oh my gosh! Oh, come on!
Okay,
spy!
Around, get behind him with my little knife.
Fully charged! And we have a heavy! Okay, let's do this. Heavy, get out there! Heavy, go! Kill them all! Heavy, what are you doing? Push! Get one! No!
Hey guys, PaulPer here, the Sniper with the Skills, and welcome back to VidTober.
Good morning, my fellow Mercs. It's 4 a.m. in the morning, and welcome to the day in the life of Paul. After waking up, I'll explain later why so early, I begrudgedly, to the sound of Mr. Blue Sky, I cannot play that because of copyright, I think, I wake up and start off my morning. So after dealing with my eyes adjusting in the morning, as always, I proceed to just do what everyone does when they get ready. Hop in the shower, And yes, that's how chipper I look at 4 in the morning. Hey guys, PaulPer here, the Snipe with the Skills, and welcome to a 9-part series on my channel for Vidtober called TF2 Loadout Review. Similar to TF2 Weapon Review, I feature in this series my 9 class loadouts, or weapons I use for each class. So to kick things off, we're going to be using the Medic. Hey guys, PaulPer here, the Snipe with the Skills, and it's my birthday. I'm now 23 years old, and to celebrate a second year of Vidtober, I'm gonna post a Draw My Life. Let's begin. Also, I'm not the best artist, but I was able to do this with a Cintiq. So let's have some fun. So, I knew I had to find something else. I thought, what else have I really enjoyed? And then I literally was looking on Steam, and then I had the idea. What if I could get a career in video game design? It's something I love to play, and it'd be even cooler to help make them. So I switched over to New England Institute of Tech, where I've so far have learned how to use Adobe Flash, Photoshop, and JavaScript. Plus, more recently, Unity. Hey guys, PaulPer here, the Snipe with the Skills, and welcome to day 23 of Vidtober, and a whole new game to my channel, Cryptarch, a game I found out about at the Boston Festival of Indie Games. Oh, bye. No! I finally got one of those kills! Long ago, two races ruled over Earth, humans and monsters. One day, war broke out between the two races. After a long battle, humans were victorious. They sealed the monsters underground with a magic spell. Many years later, Evan, 21. Undertale, everyone. What? 1 second, the volume is really loud. Howdy, I'm Flowey. Flowey the Flower! You're new to the underground, aren't ya? Golly, you must be so confused. Someone ought to teach you how things work around here. I guess little me will have to do. Ready? Here we go! Whoa, what? What happened? See that heart? Oh yeah, that's me! That is your soul, your very combination of your being. Your soul starts off weak, but can grow strong if you gain a lot of LV. What's LV stand for? Why, love, of course! You want some love, don't you? Don't worry, I'll share some with you. Down here, love is shared through little white friendliness pellets. Why are those in quotes? Are you ready? Okay, move around, get as many as you can. Hey buddy, you missed them. Let's try again, okay? No, I don't like those. Why is the music changing? Is this a joke? Are you brain dead? Run into the bullets. Friendliness pellets, no. Why is the music stopping? Uh-oh. What's with the face? You know what's going on here, don't you? You just wanted to see me suffer. What? Die. Whoa, what? What's with the face? I'm scared. What? What? Hello? What a terrible creature torturing such a pure, innocent youth. Ah, do not be afraid, my child. I am Toriel, caretaker of the ruins. I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You are the first human to come here in a long time. Come, I will guide you through the catacombs. Okay? Hi! This way. Okay. What's this? What's this? The shadow of the ruins looms above, filling you with determination. HP fully restored. Oh, save point! Hello? Are they gone yet? Oh, sorry about the cop. Are they gone yet? This ghost keeps saying Z loud repeatedly, pretending to sleep. Move it with force? Are they gone yet? Okay. Here comes Napsterbluke. Napsterbluke. Let's cheer him up. He gave Napsterbluke a patient smile. What? Oh my god. Oh no. Napsterbluke looks just a little bit better. Let's cheer him up more. I'm gonna tell him a little joke. Cheering seems to have improved Napsterbluke's mood again. Let's cheer him again. Okay. Let me try. I call it Dapper Bluke. It's a top hat! Napsterbluke eagerly awaits your response.
Oh, gee. I usually come to the ruins because there's no one around. But today I met someone nice. Oh, I'm rambling again. I'll get out of your way. Aww.
Do not try to stop me. This is your final warning.
What? What?
Do you want to leave so badly? Humph. You are just like the others. There is only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me you are strong enough to survive.
What?
Toriel blocks the way. Wait a minute. What the thing the frog said? Also, the music is different. Is this a boss fight? Spare. I'm not gonna move. Toriel prepares a magical attack. Spare. Okay, something's happening. Toriel is acting aloof. Yeah. Ah, I got hit. Toriel looks through you. What? What am I doing? Oh no! Toriel looks through you. What are you doing? Oh no! Toriel prepares a magical attack. Attack or run away? Oh no! Toriel prepares a magical attack. What are you proving this way? I think this is working, guys. Oh no. Toriel prepares a magical attack. Fight me or leave. Toriel looks through you. Stop it. No. That frog told me something. Toriel prepares a magical attack. Stop looking at me that way. Wait, what's happening to the fireballs? Toriel looks through you. Go away. She's not attacking me anymore. Toriel prepares a magical attack. Spare. Dot dot dot. Toriel looks through you. She's looking sadder. Toriel prepares a magical attack. I know you want to go home, but... dot dot dot. But please, go upstairs now. No. I promise I will take good care of you here. Ah, she's smiling. I know we do not have much, but... we can have a good life here. Spare, why are you making this so difficult? Please, go upstairs. No. Aw, oh, she's looking really sad. Haha. Pathetic, is it not? I cannot save even a single child. I feel really bad. No, I understand. You would just be unhappy trapped down here. The ruins are very small once you get used to them. It would not be right for you to grow up in a place like this. My expectations, my loneliness, my fears. For you, my child, I will put them aside. If you truly wish to leave the ruins, I will not stop you. However, when you leave, please do not come back. I hope you understand. Aww. Goodbye, my child. Aww.
What? What? No. Flowey. I'm sorry if the mic's peaking, but what the heck, Flowey? I guess I have to voice him. What's happening? You idiot. You haven't learned a thing. In this world, what? What's happening? It's kill or be killed? What's happening? What?
My game just closed. My game just closed. Long ago, two races ruled over Earth, humans and monsters. That looks different. One day, they all disappeared without a trace. Flowey. What is happening? What happened? Save? What? File erased! Howdy! It's me, Flowey. Flowey the Flower. I owe you a huge thanks. You really did a number on that old fool. Without you, I never could have gotten past him. Why do you have his face? But not with your help. He's dead? And I've got the human souls? Boy, I've been empty for so long. It feels great to have a soul inside me again. Hmm. I can feel- Ew! Aw, you're feeling left out- No, I'm not! Well, that's just perfect. After all, I only have 6 souls. I still need one- Oh, no!
Before I become God. And then, with my newfound powers, monsters, humans, everyone, I'll show them all the real meaning of this world.
Oh, and forget about escaping your old save file.
It's gone forever.
Wait, you- oh no! But don't worry, your old friend Flowey has worked out a replacement for you. I'll save over your own death. Oh, that face. So you can watch me kill you to bloody pieces. Over and over and over.
What? Do you really think you can stop me?
Hehehe. You really are an idiot. What? What? What is that? What is this? Flowey? What? What? What the heck? Is this? This is a fight! Fight? Ah! What? What? This is all just a bad dream. And you're never waking up. What? The game closed again! Did Flowey close the game again? I'm going back in. Wait. Are these the six human souls? I think they are! They're helping me! I can do this. Flower's defense dropped to 0. Attack is slowed down. You've got nothing on me. Heal. Fight. Flower, you're going down. No one ruins Pulp. No one messes with Pulp Burnscore TF2. I'm the snipe with the skills for a reason. I'm determined. I do what's right. And I value my friends. And I don't let anyone hurt me. Or get away with what you've done. Gino, not right now. Oh no. Flamethrowers got nothing on me. I deal with pyros every single day. Oh, like a scout, huh? Scattergun, another scout method. Heal, fight. I might not live right now, I might die. Oh no. Demo men? More like demo, I have a plan. Heal, fight, fight. Determination and Jurati. The power of my friendship and my support I get on my channel. I have the ability. You might be a god, but even gods have weaknesses. And besides, you need my soul. And how can you get that? If you've just lost. No, no! This can't be happening. I can't believe I did that on the first run. You. Troll face, what? You idiot. What's happening? He's... File 3. He's killing me endlessly! Hehehe. Did you really think you could defeat me? I am the god of this world. And you? You're hopeless. No, I'm not. Hopeless and alone. Actually, I might die right now. Golly, that's right. I wonder if I just touched those, what would happen? You're worthless friends. No, don't you dare show Toriel's face. Can't save you now. Call for help. I dare you. Cry into the darkness. Mommy, daddy, somebody help. See what good it does you. Axe, you called for help. Come on, someone. Wait, what? But nobody came? Boy, what a shame. Nobody else is gonna get to see me die. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! What? I'm as confused as you are, Flowey. What? How'd you... Well, I'll just... Load failed? Oh, look at the look on his face. What? Where are my powers? It's the souls! The souls? What are they doing? No, no! You can't do that! You're supposed to obey me! Stop it! What are they doing? Stop! What just happened? Fight or mercy, Flowey? It's a mercy run. It's a pacifist run. I cannot kill Flowey. He may have done that, but I'm given the choice between fighting him or showing him mercy. By the honor that I have done this Let's Play with, mercy. What are you doing? Do you really think I've learned anything from this? No. Mercy. Sparing me won't change anything. Killing me is the only way to end this. Mercy. If you let me live, I'll come back. Mercy. I'll kill you. I'll kill everyone. That face is getting really creepy. I'll kill everyone you love. Mercy. 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 Why? Mercy. Why are you being so nice to me? I can't understand. I can't understand. The music is dimming away. I just can't understand. Flowey ran away? What? Is that it? Why does this look like the ruins? What? Did we just beat the game? But... Temmie. Oh, Temmie! Muffet, Washua. Other monster designs, question marks. What? Puzzle guy. Is there anything else? A phone? Ring, ring. Hey. Hey, Sans. Is anyone there? Well, just calling to say you made a snowman really happy. The snowman piece! I did it! The snowman's happy! Guess I should say something else, too. Oh no, what happened? So, it's been a while. The queen returned, and is now ruling over the underground. She's instated a new policy. All the humans who fall here will be treated not as enemies, but as friends. It's probably for the best, anyway. The human souls the king gathered seem to have disappeared. So, that plan ain't happening anytime soon. But even though people are heartbroken over the king, and things are looking grim for our freedom, the queen's trying her best not to let us give up hope. So, hey, if we're not giving up down here, don't give up wherever you are, okay? Who knows how long it will take. We will get out of here. Sans, who are you talking to? Hey, Papyrus! Oh, nobody. What? Nobody? Can I talk to them too? Here, knock yourself out. Wait a second. I recognize this number. Attention, human. I, the great Papyrus, am now captain of the Royal Guard. Papyrus, you did it! It's everything I've ever dreamed of. Except, instead of fighting, we just water flowers. So that's ever so slightly different. You're still part of the Royal Guard, that's awesome. And we're helping Dr. Alpheus with our research. She's gonna find a way to get us out of here. Undyne is helping her too. Though, to be honest, her method of helping seems kind of explosion-inducing. But I think Alpheus likes having her around. Uh-oh. Hey, what are you up to, punk? Yeah. Please don't noogie the phone. Hey, who's in charge here? Me? Oh, yeah, that's right. I quit my job as leader of the Royal Guard. Actually, since we won't be fighting anymore, the Royal Guard is totally disbanded. There's, only one member now. But he is extremely good. Yeah, he is. Come here. Please don't noogie the skeleton. Anyway, now I'm working as Alpheus' lab assistant. We're gonna find a way out of this dump once and for all. Oh, yeah. And I'm a gym teacher at the Queen's new school. Toriel got to be a teacher! Yay! Did you know I can bench press 7 children? Awesome, right? Hey. I'm sorry about what happened with Asgore. You were just doing what you had to. It's not your fault, he... Ah, darn it. I miss the big guy. I didn't even get to know him. Come on, Undyne. Snap out of it. I guess I'll tell you how Alpheus is doing. Well, she's the same as ever. Maybe a little more reclusive than normal. Seems like something's really bothering her. But she can get through it. I'm there supporting her. That's what friends are for, right? Hey. Wherever you are, I hope it's better than here. It took a lot of sacrifice for you to get there, I know. So, wherever you are, you have to try to be happy, okay? For our sake. We'll feel better knowing our trouble was worth it. We're all with you. Everyone is. Even the Queen. Hey, wait a second. Toriel! Toriel! Do you wanna... Heh, she says she's busy. But if she knew who we were talking to... We wouldn't get the phone back for at least a few hours. We have the mercy to spare you from her. Oh, I like that reference to sparing. But call back anytime, okay? She'd love to talk. Oh, whoops. This thing's all outside of batteries. So, hate to cut this short, but be seeing you, okay, buddy? Bye-bye for now. See ya, punk. Click. Is that the ending? Flowey, what are you doing here? I spared you. Why? Why did you let me go? Don't you realize that being nice, just makes you get hurt. Sometimes it does. Look at yourself. You made all these great friends. But now, you'll probably never see them again. Not to mention how much they've been set back by you. Hurts, doesn't it? If you had just gone through without caring about anyone, you wouldn't have to feel bad, right? You wouldn't have to feel bad now. So I don't get it. If you really did everything the right way, why did things still end up like this? Why? Is life really that unfair? Say, what if I told you I knew some way to get a bend... Well, Flower, let's see. Sans knew about loading and reloading the game and considered that time travel. You changed the save files and closed and you closed my game multiple times. I'll go out on a limb and hear you out. You'll have to load your save file. Load? Okay, so not start over. And, well, in the meantime, why don't you go see Dr. Alpheus? Seems like you could have been better friends? Who knows? Maybe she's got the key to your happiness. See you soon. Monster Kid, Vulcan, everyone! Muffet, Guard, Froggit, the dog? No. Unbelievable. This can't be happening. Shyren's also here, and Snowdrake. Uh-oh. I can't believe you're all so... Oh, no. All of your souls are mine? Not again. I don't want to face Mega Flowey again. What's happening? What? 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 Who is that? The tapes. Is it who I think it is? Finally. I was so tired of being a flower. Is it who I think it is? Howdy. PaulPer, are you there? It's me, your best friend. What? It's the son of Toriel and Asgore! It's the end? Is this the final song? It's beautiful. This song is just... Astral Dreamer. Dream. You think about why you're here now. You can feel the empty space in your inventory getting smaller and smaller. Oh no. Asriel charges shocker check beam. Last dream. Hope. You held on to your hopes. You reduce how much damage you'll take this turn. You know, I don't care about destroying this world anymore. Whoa! Through determination, the dream becomes true. Your HP is maxed out. After I defeat you and gain total control over the timeline, I just want to reset everything. Up. Azure ready's hyper goner. Read the junk food. HP was maxed out. Now, enough messing around. Time to purchase timeline once and for all? What? Oh no. Even after that attack, you're still standing in my way? Wow, you really are something special. But don't get cocky. Up until now, I only used a fraction of my real power. Let's see what good your determination is against this. What? Wait a minute. Guys? Does this look familiar to you? Let me give you a hint. The angel prophecy. Azrael is the angel. Struggle. Can't move your body. Ahaha, behold my true power. The whole world is ending. Struggle. Can't move your body. I can feel it. Every time you die, your grip on this world slips away. Is he referring to rage quitting? Every time you die, your friends forget you a little more. Your life will end here, in a world where no one remembers you. Oh no. What? But it refused. Determination! Struggle. Still, you're hanging on? That's fine. In a few moments, you'll forget everything, too. That attitude will serve you well in your next life. Temi armor. Oh no. Whole world is ending. Struggle. You can't move your body. Still? Come on. Show me what good your determination is now. Oh no. Whole world is ending. Struggle. Can't move your body. Nothing happened. You struggle. Nothing happened. You try to reach your save file. Nothing happened. You tried again to reach your save file. Nothing can happen. Seems saving the game really isn't possible. But, maybe, with what little power you have, you can save something else. Oh my gosh. Save? You have to go in order. Save Papyrus. You reached out to Azrael's soul and called out to your friends. They're in there somewhere, aren't they? Within the depths of Azrael's soul, something resonating. The lost souls appeared. Lost soul. Recipe. You asked the lost soul to cook something for you. The lost soul is trying to hide its joy. I must capture human. Just give up, I did. Don't move. And jump. Jump. Oh no. Ah, flashbacks. Talk. You tell the lost soul that you have to go if you're going to free everyone. Something is stirring within her. Perfect run. Almost perfect run. Temi armor? Yes. Hug. You hug the lost soul and tell her that you're going to see her again. Suddenly, her memories are flooding back. Seeing her remember you, the male lost soul tried hard to remember you, too. Your fate is up to you now. You are our future. You feel your friend's souls resonating within Azrael. Someone else? Strangely, as your friends remembered you, something else began resonating within the soul, stronger and stronger. It seems that there's still one last person that needs to be saved. But who? Suddenly, you realize. You reach out and call their name. Huh? What are you doing? The intro. Wait a minute. Is that Toriel? It's Azrael. No wonder it's in black and white. This was the first human. Aw. Hold back the tears, Paul. Your fears of friend's soul is resonating within Azrael. What did you do? What's this feeling? What's happening to me? No, no, I don't need anyone. Save Azrael. Stop it. Get away from me. Do you hear me? I'll tear you apart. You're not tearing me apart, Azrael. Azrael Dreamer. PaulPer, do you know why I'm doing this? Why I keep fighting to keep you around? Is he crying? I'm doing this. The music is changing. Because you're special, Pauper. I am holding back a lot of tears right now. You're the only one that understands me. You're the only one who's any fun to play with anymore. No. That's not just it. I'm doing this because I care about you, Pauper. I care about you more than anyone else. The attacks are avoiding me! I'm not ready for this to end. I'm not ready for you to leave. I'm not ready to say goodbye to someone like you again. He's not attacking me! So please, stop doing this! And just let me win! Whoa! One health. 0.9. Stop it. 0.10. 0.1. 0.01. 0.01. Stop it now! I'm not letting you stop this. I'm stopping this right now, Azrael. I can't even attack you right now. This is the true pacifist ending of Undertale. Azrael Dreamer. Save. ... Pauper. I'm so alone, Pauper. I'm so afraid, Pauper. Pauper, I... I'm so sorry. I always was a crybaby, wasn't I, Pauper? I know. You're not actually Pauper, are you? What? Pauper's been gone for a long Oh my gosh, guys! We gave the name to the first human. We're an entirely different person this entire time. Wait. What is your name? Frisk? That's a nice name. Frisk, I haven't felt like this for a long time. As a flower, I was soulless. I lack the power to love other people. However, with everyone's souls inside me, I not only have my own compassion back, but I can feel every other monster as well. They all care about each other so much, and they care about you too, Frisk. I wish I could tell you how everyone feels about you. Papyrus, Sans, Undyne, Alpheus, Toriel. Monsters are weird. Even though they barely know you, it feels like they all really love you. Haha. Frisk, I understand if you can't forgive me. I understand if you hate me. I acted so strange and horrible. I hurt you. I hurt so many people. Friends, family, bystanders. There's no excuse for what I've done. I forgive you. What? Frisk, come on. You're gonna make me cry again. Besides, even if you do forgive me, I can't keep these souls inside of me. The least I can do is return them. But first, there's something I have to do. Right now, I can feel everyone's hearts beating as one. They're all burning with the same desire. With everyone's power, with everyone's determination, it's time for monsters to finally go free. He's breaking the barrier! Oh my gosh. All the souls! Every single monster that I didn't kill, but I befriended. And the six human souls. He said it would take all the monster souls to equal one human soul. So there's the seven souls. The barrier was destroyed. Oh my gosh. My eyes are watering, guys. This is a beautiful game. Frisk, I have to go now. Without the power of everyone's souls, I can't keep maintaining this form. In a little while, I'll turn back into a flower. I'll stop being myself. I'll stop being able to feel love again. So, Frisk, it's best if you just forget about me, okay? Just go be with the people who love you. Comfort him. Why wouldn't I? Aw, they did a hug animation. I don't want to let go. Frisk, you're going to do a great job, okay?
Why did the screen just minimize?
No matter what you do, everyone will be there for you, okay? Well, my time's running out. Goodbye.
Stop minimizing.
By the way, Frisk, take care of Mom and Dad for me, okay? Oh my gosh. What happens now? Frisk, this is all just a bad dream. Please, wake up. Oh my gosh, everyone's here. Oh, you are awake. Thank goodness. We were so worried. It felt like you were out forever. Yeah, any longer and I would have freaked out. Tell us next time you decide to take a nap, okay?
Yeah, you made Papyrus cry like a baby.
What? I didn't cry. I don't cry. I just caught something in my eye.
What did you catch?
Tears!
Aw, Papyrus. No. No. The important part is that Frisk is alright. Here, Frisk, why not drink some tea? It'll make you feel better.
How about we give them space first? They must be very exhausted. Though, from what I'm not certain, Frisk, we do not remember exactly what happened. There was a flower and then everything went white. But now the barrier is gone. When you are ready, we shall all return to the surface. It seems the door to the east will lead us there now. But before then, perhaps you might want to take a walk. You can say goodbye to all of your wonderful friends. Do as you wish, we will all wait for you here.
Guys, this isn't the final episode.
No, no, my friend meant. We have to go back to everywhere.
There's gonna be two more episodes, guys.
This is the semi-finale.
The next episode. We're going down and seeing all of, I think we can go say hi to all of our friends.
This is it, guys. I don't know if anything's gonna be here. And if it's not, I'm totally fine with that. Oh my gosh! Azrael! You're here! Don't worry about me. Don't worry about me. Someone has to take care of these flowers. They must have broken. Frisk, please leave me alone. I can't come back. I just can't, okay? I don't want to break their hearts all over again. It's better if they never see me. Why are you still here? Are you trying to keep me company? Frisk. Hey. Let me ask you a question. Frisk, why did you come here? Everyone knows the legend, right? Travelers who climb Mount Ebbet are said to disappear. Frisk, why would you ever climb a mountain like that? Was it foolishness? Was it fate? Or was it because you... Well, only you know the answer, don't you? I know why PaulPer climbed the mountain. It wasn't for a very happy reason. Frisk, I'll be honest with you. PaulPer hated humanity. What? Why they did? They never talked about it. But they felt very strongly about that. You really are different from PaulPer. In fact, though you have some similar fashion choices... I don't know why I ever acted like you were the same person. Maybe the truth is, PaulPer wasn't really the greatest person. While Frisk, you're the type of friend I wish I always had, so maybe I was kind of projecting a little bit.
Let's be honest, I did some weird stuff as a flower. There's one last thing I feel like I should tell you. Frisk, when PaulPer and I combined our souls together, the control of our body was actually split between us. They were the one that picked up their own empty body. And then when we got to the village, they were the one that wanted to use our full power. I was the one that resisted. And then, because of me, well, that's why I ended up a flower. Frisk, this is the whole time I blamed myself for that decision. That's why I adopted that horrible view of the world. Kill or be killed. But now after meeting you, Frisk, I don't regret that decision anymore. I did the right thing. If I killed those humans, we would have had to wage war all over against all humanity. And in the end, everyone went free, right? I still feel kind of sad knowing how long it took. So maybe it wasn't a perfect decision. But you can't regret hard choices your whole life, right? Well, not that I have much of a life left. But that's besides the point. Frisk, thank you for listening to me. You should really go be with your friends now, okay? Oh, and please, in the future if you see me, don't think of it as me, okay? I just want you to remember me like this. Someone that was your friend for a little while. Oh, and Frisk, be careful in the outside world, okay? Despite what everyone thinks, it's not as nice as it is here. There are a lot of flowies out there. And not everything can be resolved by just being nice. Frisk, don't kill and don't be killed, alright? That's the best you can strive for. Well, see you. Frisk, don't you have anything better to do? Asgore! Papyrus got a statue made by Asgore and Monster Kid! Papyrus got a statue head! Toriel by Toby. She got to be a teacher! Yay! Mount Ebbet, where it all began all long ago with the Human War, with PaulPer, the first fallen human, and then Frisk. Guys, thank you all for watching. What the? Azrael, what are you doing? Ha ha ha. Did you really think it was over? Azrael. I mean, we haven't even done the special thanks yet. Oh, maybe this is all the Kickstarters. Ready? Let's end all of this for good. One final gambit. With the awesome song! Thank you guys all for pitching in to make this amazing game. Oh no, I hit one. I don't have to move for this. Oh, this is awesome! One final bullet. Oh, it's a path. Can I do this? Oh no. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh wow, so many people supported this game. Toby, you did a great job. Aw, man. Oh no. Get everyone now! Tag everyone! Tag everyone! More dodging? There's a reason why I am the sniper with the skills. I have a fine eye for detail, determination to defeat a game, and I know good timing when I see it. Oh, and I messed up as I said that. Oh, this song is amazing. Thank you all, especially these guys. A swarm of bees? What? A swarm of bees? Oh, what's happening? Thanks to friends and family supporting us and Undertale team. Thank you, the player, from the bottom of our hearts. Without you, all this would be impossible. Good night. My eyes are watering again.
Aww. Aww. That's it, guys. The end. Well, guys, this is it. This is the official end of my Let's Play of Undertale. I know there's the neutral route where you do kill some people and you don't kill some people, and I know there's the genocide route, but after playing this game and making bonds with all these amazing characters, sorry the joke or pun, but I don't mean it to be a pun. I don't have the heart to do that to these guys. And plus, I think resetting actually sends them back. So I would have to delete this world I just finished. I can't do that to these guys, even if they are just code. Oh! I believe that that dog is Toby Fox. So guys, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this Let's Play. If you did, comment down below your favorite part. It was a lot of fun to play. What stinks is that it's going to be a lot of episodes to edit, so it's going to be going out up until probably until even up until Christmas. I don't know yet. But I want to thank you all from the bottom of my heart right now. And Paul, when you're editing this, you did good. You played through and you had fun. Just like Pixelmon, I don't like saying bye. This is why I like games. Because it's like a movie, but you're in the movie and you're engaged with the characters. So guys, thank you all for watching. My name is PaulPer_TF2, the Snap of the Skills. And he's sleeping. And I will see you later, my fellow Mercs. Bye. I don't want to close the game. Well, like I said, see you all in the next video, guys. Bye. And one last thing, Toby. This is one of the best games I've ever played. Great narrative, great character development, great storyline. Never heard of you. I know my cousin watched Homestuck and did, and it was in, isn't in Homestuck, but I never heard of you. This is a god tier game. I want to thank you one more time for making this game. Opens my eyes to new options while I'm making my games in my future. So one more time, thank you. And one last time, my name is PaulPer_TF2, the Snipe of the Skills. And I will see you all later, my fellow Mercs. Bye!
Now, everyone. Let us enjoy this beautiful weather before we have lunch.
Yes, I, the Great Papyrus, wish to relax a bit before enjoying my astounding spaghetti I brought.
Now where could he be? Oh. I'll let him relax before we call him over for lunch.
Hey guys, PaulPer here, the Snipe with the Skills, and welcome back to another episode of 30 Minutes for Content. I'm joined today by my brother.
I'm Jack, Paul's brother.
Yep, and today we are going to be taking on the Two-Man Army Challenge. Now, the Two-Man Army Challenge, which I'm naming it that because I forgot what it's actually named, one of us is on keyboard and one of us is on mouse. And after 15 minutes, we're going to switch. So are you ready, Jack?
Ready.
All right. So we're going to load up and we're going to do a payload map. Go deal with this. Just head over there.
Over there being, let's over, call it
I'm
left,
pointing. Yeah,
left
head.
Base.
Stop right here. A little.
Yeah, I get. I understand I want to just peek out. Oh.
Wait. Wait, walk forward. Oh, I got him! Walk forward!
I see him. It's this medic, right?
No, he's dead.
I thought he died. That medic. Okay, good enough.
Walk over there. I'm gonna point the mouse where I want you to go.
No, let's just like point it. Just like
okay.
We have
okay. We can go forward.
I just say like forward, back. If there's any.
Sweet. Okay, this is actually pretty fun. Learning how to use the direct hit. Direct hit airborne enemy as soldier. 15 points. And also, airborne enemies only count now if they are pushed by air blast or a rocket. Before, it could actually mini-crit, Christmas lights. It could mini-crit people from other things, such as jumping. Oh! Oh my gosh! Don't be a spy, I need health. Whoa, everyone's there! Oh my gosh! That, I hope I didn't peek the mic, but oh my gosh, this is an awesome, this is, it's just like before. It's giving me a reason to try out weapons I don't usually use. Hey guys, PaulPer here, the Snipe with the Skills. Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays, and welcome to PaulPer's Holiday Special. It's a four-part series on my channel, all going up in one day, that's Christmas Day. And it includes a Team Fortress 2 video, and a GTA Online video, and a video with another game that has been getting really popular on people's channels, so I'm going to do it on my channel today. And then we're going to wrap the day up with a vlog with a very special announcement at the end that you guys do not want to miss. So guys, we're going to get right to it today. I have to adjust my webcam because I think it's a little too high up. There we go. And right now, we are going to be doing, like I said this previous Monday, the Huntsman contract for the Tough Break update. So, like I said, we have our winter apparel on because we'll be doing this contract on the new snowy alien map. So I'll see you guys there. And the webcam is freezing. Yay! And we're in! So let's do this. Oh, this is gonna be a lot more challenging than I expected. Or not! On out to play, sniper! Oh! Oh. Oh, I guess... Oh, the round was about to end. I didn't even look at the clock. I survive. Oh. Nope, I died. And the assist. Hi, sniper. Oh, no. Who's gonna win the fight? PaulPer_TF2 will.